Cioè tipo, e 55 p.m.
Everything's dark, quiet. It's empty.
No sign of the children of Arkham? They may not have gone far.
This is suspicious.
No security, no emergency staff. If Vicky's right, it shouldn't be this quiet.
Be on your guard. I'll continue
my thinking
from here.
Thanks. Go and have a look around. There's a body here. Likely the work of the children of Arkham. I'm gonna look around, see what they've been up to. He's been dead for a while from the looks of it. One of the children of Arkham. Loyalty doesn't get you much with these people, does it?
Seems strange.
There's something else.
Gunshot wounds.
He was shot dead center, twice. Executed.
It outlived his usefulness, I suppose.
Oh, he shot off with the venom.
They look like Montoya's veins after she was drugged, only there's so much worse. The same drug from the debate.
I feared we hadn't seen the last of it.
There's no puncture mark here. No entry point for an injection.
So, how did it get in his body?
Let's take the modified drug and link it to where, though? Look at the map.
They've been referencing the map. Whatever they're building must hinge on it somehow. This depot is pretty centrally located.
Timer parts? They're making a bomb?
A detonation device, but it's disabled.
They must have intended to hook it up to something.
The timer is set for 27 minutes and 13 seconds.
From now?
The numbers aren't moving. Doesn't seem to be counting down yet. This is how they were timing their route. Alfred, what stations are within a 27-minute train ride from this depot?
Looking into the transportation database now. Sir, there's just one. Mercy Street Station.
It's one of the busiest places in the city. Thousands of people go in and out every hour.
Oh, that's easy.
I need to know what they're going to do with the drug. Exactly how they're planning on releasing it. These barrels match the shrapnel that I found at the docks.
Can we link it to this somehow? Link it.
What exactly are they planning to release?
I gotta find full clues. Chemistry good.
Someone's been practicing chemistry. Something spilled here. This is the drug they've been using. Refined. It's the same as the one given to Montoya and Harvey. This solvent increases dermal permeability. Looks like they ran out of the absorbing agent. This train car has been modified.
How do you mean?
Clearly the holding tank. It's empty, for now. Looks like some kind of sprinkler system.
Doubtful they're planning to put out fires.
The train car is their delivery system.
Maximum coverage.
For the barrels. So to connect the barrel to the train. And you also missing. Oh. Right, so. Break the link.
This wouldn't work. I need to know where their target is.
Well, how would we? Okay, let's link the SkyTrain car to the map. Yep.
The modified train car is going to be sent to Mercy Street Station.
Yes. Okay.
Traces of both chemicals here. The drug is being modified here. They're changing it.
Then I can link the empty container to the man, right? Because there's nothing else. So they're making it.
They're manufacturing the drug so that it can be
absorbed to the skin. Yes.
The drug. The children of Arkham must have found a way to weaponize it. With a drug that can absorb into skin, it will affect hundreds of people at once. They're loading the modified drug into the tanks on the train cars, dispersing it through the sprinklers.
Oh my god. They're gonna infect thousands of people.
The timers are set to go off just as it rolls in over the crowds.
We are prepared to contain something of that scale. Releasing a drug like that in so populated an area would be devastating.
They could infect the entire city if they had enough.
Good thing you reduced their supply at the construction site.
Thankfully, there wasn't enough of the chemical to mix with the rest of the stockpile of drugs.
There's a train coming. Take cover.
What's her face? King Arkham, or something like that.
If I'd known you were gonna make me lug this thing myself, I would have worn more comfortable shoes.
Catwoman?
Just add it to the list of your mistakes. Must be why you didn't come through on your last assignment.
We're down to our last few barrels since Batman screwed up the transfer.
We'll have to make do, I guess.
Okay, you two, get these mixed, loaded onto the train.
This way.
Their leader is here, with Catwoman.
Catwoman?
She's got more of that absorbing agent.
She must have a good reason for being there.
Hopefully. Selena plays both sides.
She plays whatever side meets her needs.
Currently, her needs seem to be focused on keeping all nine of her lives.
We're done here, right?
Not yet.
No. There's no part two of this. I got what you wanted. I'm done.
You might as well come out, Batman. I know you're here.
Oh.
No way. I did not bring him here. I honored our deal.
Oh, I know you did. But now, you're a loose end. Surrender. Unless you'd like to see firsthand what a critical dose looks like. She joined poor Esther Cobblepot. Death might be preferable.
I know what you have planned with the Skyrail. It's not going to happen.
Then killing you both will have to be a consolation.
What? Bats?
Thanks, Bats.
Uh-oh.
Train's ready!
Oh! Okay. Keep this going. Oh no! Thank you. Oh! Come here, big. Just top him over. Yeah. What the heck?
Don't get ahead of yourself. I decide when this ends.
What the heck is that?
You have to face the truth sometime, Batman. You can't protect Gotham from itself. They lit the fire. We're just here to stoke the flames.
You talk too much.
You do a lot of talking. Not sure you can back it up.
Oh.
Try me. Go on. Show me how you'll save your precious city. Just like the other lot.
Oh. Little. God, what is this? Who is he?
Batman! Cat!
Dude. Nice. Oh, Lady Arkham. Yeah, that's her name. So that's a female. That's a noun. Ruin your plans again. Oh crap. Brian! Thank you. Help is much appreciated.
Hang in there. Don't pass out on me.
Lady? Oh, she's walking away.
Should have gone after.
Shut up. I'm gonna get you somewhere safe. Just stay with me.
Oh god, I hope. What's happening? What is happening? Selena's apartment. 1158. You took me to your house?
I know. Come on.
You know, it could be a good idea to bring a mass criminal to your house. Or criminal, sorry, not hero. But people call him criminal. Oh.
Stay right here, okay? Just don't move.
Thanks for saying
that. Selena.
Don't thank me yet. Shit. You're lucky you were wearing that suit. You know that was stupid, right?
What?
Showing up at that train depot. taking on their leader alone. Repeat after me, Bruce. I am not invincible, and painkillers do not solve the problem. You weren't gonna take them down on your own. They would have killed you.
I've been through worse.
It's not that bad. I've been through worse.
Funny. Any worse, and you'd be sent home in a body bag.
Oh no. Oh no. Guys, I'm shipping it.
I don't think you're getting very far with a shoulder like this.
Oh, great.
You can stay here until morning. Feel like I owe you anyway. That's twice now. You just keep adding things to my list, don't you?
Selena.
I told you I don't like owing people. Probably best to lie low for now anyway. I don't want the children of Arkham finding this place. I had it handled, you know. With their leader. I had a plan.
I was trying to help you.
I was just trying to help you, Selena.
I didn't ask for your help.
Well, I didn't ask for yours either, but here we are.
Touché. That was gonna be my ticket out of here. One last job to get the goons off my back. So much for that. Thanks again, Bats.
Help me take them out.
There is another way out. We can take them down together.
Wouldn't that be cute? The dynamic duo fighting crime.
Being serious.
I know.
Reference to Batman and Robin.
A bit of not working out for me on the duo front.
Aww.
Well, look who's back.
Hey, little one.
I don't think she likes you.
I knew it.
Okay, she really doesn't like you.
Hey, I promise I don't bite.
Yeah, but she does. Cut it out. This really hasn't been a week, has it?
You think?
Man, my charred shoulder.
My reputation, and I find out my father was...
Just like everyone else. Every last one of them. Even the so-called good guys. There's always something just beneath the surface.
Not everyone.
There are good people out there, honest people.
Care to introduce me to one? Come on, Bruce. Even you have your secrets. Those things you hide from the world and won't let anyone else see.
I'm honest with you.
Secrets from you.
You know, I have heard that 1,000 times, but you might be the first to actually mean it.
Thank you.
You're a good man, Bruce.
Thank you.
But good men don't lie with thieves. I know what I am. No noble intentions. Just the thrill of breaking what they say can't be broken. Knowing there's no safe I can't crack.
That's what I like about you.
I can't infiltrate.
You're just listing all the things I like about you.
Now you've ruined it.
What?
Nothing. I've stolen from corrupt jerks like Hill, but I've taken plenty from good people, too. For what? Some shiny new toys in a crappy apartment on the edge of town? The high is nice, but it wears off. Then you look around and see nothing. So you get back out there.
Cruel life of crime.
Try and chase that feeling down.
You're not alone.
I'm not alone, okay? I'm here for you.
Thanks, Bats.
Whoa, shipping it! Well, what's happening? I shipped it too much, unfortunately.
I was hoping for something more than that.
Whoa. I'm weak. Whoa.
I'll make it up to you.
Whoa. Whoa.
Do I have to do all the work myself? Or are you gonna undo this for me?
Whoa.
Let me help you.
That's what you do best, isn't it? You're trying to tease me, Bats.
I'm with you.
Is it working?
Speak of the world. Their lips didn't even touch. No, sorry. Didn't mean to ruin the moment. And the ship happened. And Batman got some. Pick her gently.
Hey there. I'm starving.
I'll make breakfast.
I guess that means I'm making breakfast.
Wow. You even know how to work a toaster, rich kid?
I am offended.
Too bad. I think there might be bagels in the fridge. Would definitely check expiration dates on anything before you think about putting it in your mouth.
Oof. What have you done, Batman?
Bruce?
Morning, Alfred.
Oh, thank goodness. I was worried.
You shouldn't have been too worried.
I didn't know what happened if you were...
Don't worry about it.
I'm an adult, Alfred. You don't have to keep tabs on me 24/7.
Okay, that came out of it.
When your job involves fighting that came out a bit meaner than I expected. At 2 in the morning, then yes, I think I do. I always fear the day you don't come home, Bruce.
I know, Al.
Where are you, anyway?
I stayed at Selena's last night.
Oh.
Well,
that certainly explains it.
You
have something to say, Alfred?
I'm not judging you.
Sounded like you were.
I wouldn't dream of it. While you're there, this might be a good opportunity to learn more about Miss Kyle. After all, we really don't know anything about her. See what you can find lying around. If she's trustworthy, you may not have another chance.
I trust her, Alfred. That's all I need to know.
If you're sure... At the very least, you can find that grapple gun of yours.
Right. That might be harder than you'd think. She doesn't share your love of organization.
Yes, well, I'll see you back at home, Bruce.
I'm supposed to make breakfast? For real? Textbook sameness.
She can afford to eat anywhere, and she still chooses Chinese takeout. That isn't even the good place. Pretty strong magnets on these things. Very lightweight, though. We could use something like this.
Pick up. Nah, don't steal it. You're horrible stealing our equipment.
Scarlet Pimpernel, much ado about nothing. Petrarca.
Hey, much ado about nothing.
Take her for a romantic.
Love that comedy.
What's this one? Oh. The Gita Govinda. That's academic. This was an exhibit at the Gotham Museum of Art. I helped raise the funds for it. Lucius even set up new security for the museum. How did she get in? A cat eats like a queen while she's eating junk.
Fridge.
Vacation spots are just marks on her burglary checklist.
Giggles.
It looks all right to me. Nothing growing, at least. At least she's got the essentials.
Bagels and cream cheese. I would have gotten eggs, but okay. Don't judge me.
Hey.
Oh my god.
I brought breakfast. Can I come in?
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Just for a minute. I really need to talk to you.
No, stay hidden.
If you want me to go, I'll go. But I have to get this out. Bruce? What the... what are you doing here?
Have a seat.
Oh boy. Let's continue with this awkward scene.
No! I don't need to sit down. Bruce? Tell me what is going on.
I just came by to check on Selena.
What, with your pants off? Don't! Don't touch me! I thought I would come here and... so stupid! God, I should have known. I should have known that you would do this to me.
Oh, no.
Not if it was real anyway. God, how could you ever think it was?
Sorry about that.
I'm sorry.
For what? We have nothing to be sorry for. I don't answer to him, and neither do you.
Whoa.
He will not be able to protect you.
And I don't need him to. Just get out of here, Harvey.
What happens when the children of Arkham come for him? You think you won't get caught in the crossfire? You can't stop them. He can't.
I can handle the children of Arkham.
Of course. Yeah, Bruce Wayne can do anything.
Harvey?
Everything Harvey couldn't.
What are you doing?
He thinks he's so much better! I'm sorry.
What the hell is going on with you?
Up until now, Harvey has been weak. He's been afraid.
Multiple personality. Oh my god.
This is the monster they all know that you are. Braces.
Two-Face. No.
Oh god, this is what you wanted to see, isn't it, huh? The freak!
Harvey. Alright, now you've got 2 seconds.
Or what? Harvey won't be pushed around anymore. No, he's gonna make them pay. Everyone who thought they could hurt him and get away with it. Starting with you. Both of you!
You're gonna pick that up.
Who am I?
Harvey, you are our friend. We don't want to fight you.
What if I do?
Oh, no. Harvey? No, Harvey.
Of course. Gotta be fair about this. Can't play favorites.
They don't deserve it.
One way or another.
How about we flip for it?
This isn't funny.
No. No, it really isn't.
Harvey?
Selena.
Harvey?
Looks like you're first.
Harvey?
Yeah, always getting in the middle of things.
Harvey, please don't.
Stay the hell away from me.
The call's already been made.
Harvey.
Bruce. No! I don't want to hurt you. This isn't... They turned their backs on you.
No, Harvey.
Harvey, put the knife down.
Selena!
He's gonna hurt someone. You know we can take him out. Have you lost your mind?
No.
He's not gonna stop.
Harvey! You need to calm down.
What are you doing?
No going back now.
Oh man, if Ross were to choose next time, I've gotta put him down.
Come on, Harvey, that's enough.
Oh, God. Please. I don't want to be alone, Bruce. Please, not with him. But I can't. Oh, God, I can't listen to him.
You're not alone.
You're not alone. We're right here.
Okay.
Yeah,
I am. My fault. Harvey, don't.
Bruce.
Harvey.
I don't think we can help him. Not on our own.
It's just me. I think maybe you're right. There's nothing we can do for him now.
Let me call someone.
I'll go. I know I messed it all up. You don't have to...
Go off with your tail between your legs.
Oh.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Harvey!
Oh, Harvey.
So much for this place.
Harvey.
I'm not gonna stick around and wait for him to come back. I thought it would be a while before I had to move again.
Yeah, you're right. It's not safe to stay here.
And I'm not sure I'm gonna find another place with this kind of private access. Ugh. Maybe I'll live on a boat.
Huh?
Kidding.
Oh.
That means you too. We won't go far. Don't worry.
Family Manor.
You should come stay with me.
I don't know.
There's plenty of space.
Moving too fast.
Alfred could set up a guest room for you.
I'll think about it.
Uh-oh. What's that?
Great.
What was that about?
I'm supposed to announce my resignation at a press event today. Somehow try to appear happy that Oswald Cobblepot is taking my job.
Sounds like an opportunity.
How do you mean?
They screwed you out of your own company. You have all this information that could bring them down, and they're handing you a live mic. So use it. Don't be their
bad idea.
No, I need to keep my composure, bide my time. If I start spilling secrets, I'll just look desperate.
I guess you're the businessman. You better get going. I've got some packing to do.
The offer still stands.
Sounding better and better by the minute.
Oh. Oh, what a horrible situation.
I'm sorry about all this, Bruce. We've prepared a brief damage control statement to make this easier. After I introduce you, all you'll have to do is read what's on the teleprompter.
And then I can take it from there. Got my little coronation.
Got a black eye.
And please, Bruce, try to be on your best behavior.
The very best. Wouldn't want to bring any more shame to the Wayne family name, now would we?
I know it's unfair to ask this of you, but please, right now, your reputation, your entire legacy, depends on your cooperation. Get through today, and I can help you. I can convince the board to bring you back. It might not be CEO, but it will be something.
Of course, Ruby. Whatever I can do to help.
That's good, Bruce. Trust us to sort this all out. Everything will be fine.
Bruce, what's your opinion of the Shiner? Regina wanted me to cover it up with makeup. She doesn't think it looks very dignified. But Here, I think it's a fine display of what the moral high ground looks like.
Mr. Cobblepot.
All in good fun, honestly. A thrown punch is just water under the bridge.
Just threw another punch.
Boys are just being boys and all of that. No hurt feelings, I'm sure.
Sorry about
Bruce
your face.
Bruce just didn't like losing the office.
Sorry for hitting you, Oswald. It was wrong.
Thank you, Bruce. I appreciate you being such a professional. It's time. Bruce, I'm going to introduce you, and then you're on. Please, stick to the teleprompter.
Oh, it's gonna be hard.
Thank you for being here. Wayne Enterprises has always taken its role in the community very seriously.
Isn't it funny? How everything I said to you in the park has come true. Me, take it in everything that
he's trying to egg me on.
And it's not really hard, so it'll be hard. Not even close. No one's gonna follow you if you take pictures now. It'd almost be sad if you were so bloody
the children
handsome.
Gave you this.
The children of Arkham handed you this coup, Oswald. You didn't earn any of it.
Who cares? It never really matters how a king comes to sit on his throne, Bruce. The only thing that matters is that it's his bum warm in the chair. This is just a first step towards making things right. Soon enough, it'll be Cobblepot Industries, Cobblepot Medical, and Cobblepot Tech on tops of buildings, and you, Waynes, will be what you should have been all along. A forgotten footnote. Cobblepot will come to mean the future of Gotham.
It's not going to happen.
Oh, don't be a sore loser, Bruce. It doesn't look nice on you. Oh, I forgot to mention, I did some digging, and you know how old Hill admitted he had your mom and dad killed? I found out why he did it. Oh, yeah, and I'll tell you the story, but only if you say, pretty please. It's quite the page, Turner. I'm sure you're just dying to hear it.
Just tell me. I have to know.
Nah. That's not what I asked.
I'm not pleasing to you. No!
Turns out your dear mum found out what your daddy was up to. Threatened to turn him in, she did. She said she didn't want to be a part of it. Now you can imagine, Hill wasn't too keen on that idea. So he said a few questions his way, and, well, you saw the rest of it.
And now, Bruce Wayne would like to say a few words.
Remember, enjoy yourself, Bruce. After all, you never know how much time you really have left.
Oh, I hate his guts.
Ladies and gentlemen, in light of recent allegations against my family, I have decided to voluntarily step down as CEO of Wayne Enterprises.
I would like to apply.
I was horrified to learn of my father's corruption. I'm ashamed of his actions and would like to apologize to Gotham for the pain he has caused so many of you. I'm sorry.
That's it, mate.
I have complete faith in the board as they work towards righting the wrongs of the past. With that, I am excited to announce Oswald Cobblepot. He's an international entrepreneur with a Gotham legacy.
I really wanted to, guys, but I can't.
The best candidate to replace me.
You're too kind.
The company is in great hands.
I wish I could.
Oswald will lead Wayne Enterprises
but
in Gotham
everyone
City
trusts
into a
Bruce,
new era.
I do
of
this. I'll get more lean Wayne as Bruce.
And so with that,
believe me,
Oswald,
I wish
Cobblepot.
I could do it.
Thank you.
Thank you, Bruce. You did very well.
Great words from
I'm not
a
talking
great
to
man.
You. I'm not talking to you.
I would first like to express my deepest gratitude for the man I'm replacing.
Great.
Nice statement.
He is
The press seemed to eat it up. I rather enjoyed it myself. Not that it'll change anything.
I did what I felt was right.
Yeah, well, someone has to. I just didn't think it'd be you.
Oh my god. She really hates me. I thought she liked me.
Dropped your pen.
It's not...
What the heck?
You feel that? That's the drug taking hold of you. Don't fight it.
You're with the children.
You're with the children of Arkham.
No, I am the children of Arkham.
How's no one seen this?
I think it's time you knew my real name. I am
Lady Arkham.
What the hell is it?
Look at him up there. Taking everything that should belong to you.
No.
Mocking.
Please don't.
Insignificant bastard. He thinks he can get away with it. Because none of them know who he really is. They wouldn't believe you if you told them.
And if we can just get one more round of applause for my best friend, the man of the
hour,
ladies and gentlemen, Bruce Wayne. Ouch! Someone's a little touchy, it seems.
Oh my god.
It would be so easy to get rid of
you. No!
Who else would want justice?
Vicky, don't... Don't look. Oh my god. I am irate. Tries to back up Montoya and let Harvey face danger alone. You think they were provoked into striking Oswald? Okay. In my defense, he had it coming. You 64, okay. Who wouldn't romance her? Okay, good. You guys want my honest review on that episode? That was intense. I did not expect Vicky to be Lady Arkham. I did not expect everything that happened. And things are just getting worse and worse and worse for Bruce. And it's horrible. It was a good episode, but you really start to feel sorry for Bruce, because all he wants to do is do the right thing. And the Gotham is handing him his ass on a silver platter. It's a good episode. You guys should really play it. Oh, but yeah. That was a good episode. I can't wait to play episode 4. I really can't, but... Freaking Cobblepot took my industry. Believe me, I wanted to tell him off. But I couldn't bring myself to do it. And now Vicky turned on me. Do I have any friends left? And it's just like, this whole situation is horrible. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Leave comments. I love comments. And that was Batman episode 3, and hopefully I will be able to pump out episode 4 soon. So this is Jenna Man signing out, more depressed than ever.